press the button, there is no delays on the throttle and the sound, so it's super authentic. If I just touch a little bit, you can hear the sound goes on.